It's working.
Yay!
Hi, I'm Heather.
And my name's Dallas.
And we want to thank you from the bottom of our hearts for taking time to watch our video.
Yes, thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
We found out 5 years ago that we can't have children on our own. And this has been a really tough process for us. We went through 3 years of infertility treatment, and that ended in a miscarriage. And that was really tough on the both of us. But through that process, we made the realization that we really want to adopt.
Yeah, so we share a lot of hobbies together. We both love to hike. We both love to be in the outdoors. We would love to be able to take a child with us on some of our adventures.
From hiking to biking, even weekend adventures that we go on. We travel together a lot, and being in the state of Colorado, there's so much to do here. So we would love to bring our child along with us.
So I like to play guitar, and it is one of the great joys that I have in my life. Music in general and art. So I really want to be able to teach our child how to play guitar and play musical instruments.
I really love cooking, and I am currently taking a cooking course, but my dream is to one day become a chef. So just to know that this child will be eating delicious, healthful food is such a gift that I can give to another child.
I work in healthcare as a physical therapist assistant, and I pretty much work mainly with elderly, and I really love what I do. I get to help people through hard times in their lives, and to be able to see somebody smile after something difficult has happened is one of the best benefits of my job, and I'm lucky that I get to see that almost every day.
From the bottom of our hearts, we want to thank you for making such a selfless sacrifice. And also, thank you so much for taking the time to view our video.
Great job, sweetie.
You want to high-five it out?
Yeah.